Meanwhile, the Diamond Complex fire continues to burn in the Umpqua National Forest. The complex is made up of 27 smaller fires burning more than 7,000 acres in Douglas County. While containment varies from fire to fire, the complex is estimated at about 11% containment. The Diamond Complex continues to share resources with the Middle Fork Fire burning in the old National Fire Burn Scar near Crater Lake.